Okay. One of the most versatile wires is a beta titanium wire in the form of a P or a Snoopy or an L loop. These loops can be adjusted intraorally very, very easily. If, for example, we wanted to make a step down in torque, intraorally I could place a Weingart at this angle, or I could place it at this angle and squeeze. That would allow this anterior portion of the wire to step down and torque.